In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add flight ticket to Samsung Wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to comment about all the options that you have regarding adding boarding passes to the Samsung Wallet. You will be able to add your flight ticket or a boarding pass to the Samsung Wallet as long as you have the latest version of the app. So acquire it through the Galaxy Store or the Samsung Store, and once you download the latest version of the Samsung Wallet, open it up. You will be able to browse through all of the options under your wallet, and one of them is going to be the option to add boarding passes. All that you have to do is tap the option to add boarding passes, and usually if you have the latest version of the app, during the time that I'm recording this video, you will find three options: add from a partner, import from gallery, and scan with camera. The two last ones are going to be adding them manually. However, if you're going to add from a partner and you have a boarding pass from Korean Air, Emirates, or Ryanair, you will be able to automatically import the flight ticket. So by using their own applications, you will be able to import all of the details automatically. Choose whichever option is more convenient. If your flight ticket is not issued from these boarding partners, then you will have to import it from your gallery manually or scan with a camera. You will have to present a valid QR code, and as long as you do, all of the details about the flight ticket, including the QR code, are going to appear under your Samsung Wallet. So to summarize, you can add them manually using the Ryanair, Emirates, or Korean Air mobile apps on your Samsung device as long as you sign into your account and you use the automatic import option, or you can do it manually by inputting a QR code from an image on your gallery or by scanning it with your camera. Regardless of which option you pick, you will be able to register the flight ticket. I hope I was able to help you on how to add flight ticket to Samsung Wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.